Here you can see Hierarchy Viewer. It lets you select from a list of devices, both physical and virtual on the left, each of which then contains each of the running activities and applications running on that device. You simply select the activity from the application that you want to profile, then hit the Load View Hierarchy button here, and you'll see a representation of the selected activity's entire view hierarchy represented here in the tree view from left to right. You can see that the entire hierarchy is also shown here in the overview, and the layout itself is shown in wireframe here. Clicking on any view at any point within the hierarchy will show you what is displayed, showing us the number of views which are contained within the hierarchy from this point onwards. We can also obtain the performance metrics to find out how long it takes to measure, lay out, and draw each element of the hierarchy. It's a powerful tool, and you can find out more about how to use it to optimize your layouts and views in the videos and guides linked to from the instructor notes below. For now, note that we can use it to find surprisingly deeply nested layouts that need to be flattened. For example, here we have a layout we could describe using one of two techniques. One solution is using two nested linear layouts, but a better solution would be using a relative layout. The relative layout is one level shallower. Another tip is to avoid using the frame layout as the root for a layout that will always be inserted as a child into another one. In these circumstances, the merge tag is a better alternative, as it will be eliminated when the layout is included into the parent's hierarchy. To help you remember all these tips and tricks, Android has a powerful static analysis tool called Lint, as you can see here in the Lint window. In addition to the layout warnings we've already talked about, it also checks from everything from accessibility problems, missing translations, and hard-coded strings. You can find all the things Lint checks for at the Developer Tools page linked to in the instructor notes.